A collaboration agreement for youth violence prevention in select communities in St. Lucia has been signed between the Ministry of Youth Development and Sports and Developmental Alternative International Global, DAI, a United States Agency for International Development, USAID contractor. Headquartered in Maryland, USA, DAI is implementing a program with USAID funds entitled Youth Resilience, Inclusion and Empowerment, YRIE. Rohan Lubo is the Director of Youth Development.
The Ministry of Youth Development and Sports has a national responsibility to coordinate, guide and monitor the development and delivery of quality youth development outcomes for young people between the ages of 15 and 29 across St. Lucia. DAI and the Ministry's development outcomes share a common focus for youth to lead productive lives, develop their innate talents to benefit themselves and society, and achieve safer, more stable, resilient youth and community environments with reduced crime and violence.
Acting Permanent Secretary in the Ministry of Youth Development and Sports, Mary Wilfred, signed on behalf of the ministry and described the program as being very strategic in encouraging youth workers to build capacity and be seen and respected as professionals.
We believe that our young people, through our interventions, our programs and activities, we can assist in leading, in helping them to lead the productive lives that we desire, to help them to develop their talents that would benefit the society themselves. We, of course, aim for a safer, a stable society where we can see crime reduction and reduction in violence as well. We are excited in this symbolic year declared by the Commonwealth Heads of Government as Year of Youth that we can meet here in Goal 17 in our Sustainable Development Goals. We speak of partnership in achieving some of our outcomes at the heart of positive youth development.
Signing on behalf of DAI Global was Chief of Party Phelps Feely.
This collaboration agreement builds on the Ministry and YRIE's partnership initiatives over the past year and looks forward to continuing to support youth development and youth empowerment with a specific focus on supporting youth who face deep challenges, who often slip through the cracks, who are often harder to reach. And in that vein, YRIE will provide technical assistance that aims to strengthen the ministry's capacity to provide risk-informed, evidence-based services, programs, and policy decisions. The ministry and YRIE share a commitment to reaching all youth, a commitment to positive youth development outcomes, a commitment to building youth agency and resilience. And in collaboration, we are contributing to a safer St. Lucia and the promise and potential of this country.
The parties entered into the agreement to complement their own separate and unique missions, mandates, and responsibilities. From the Ministry of Youth Development and Sports, I'm Ryan O'Brien.